Well, hello, it's your old mate Dave Spencer back with you again, and we're going to travel back in time to 1998 with scenes by our friend John Bishop of a massive operation on Hastings Beach, and this was offload some enormous cutters for sort of drilling a tunnel for Southern Water. And the contractor for bringing them ashore and loading them and taking them to where they wanted them was Colletts. And John used his connections through being in the police at the time to be present. And it was an extraordinary operation. And not everything ran exactly as it should have done. Anyway, hope you enjoy it. And